Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Antoine Taylor from True Stories Media, back at it with Mogul Motivation, episode 40. And this week, we're going to discuss something that's very, very important to all entrepreneurs and professionals. TransUnion, Equifax, Experian, all of these credit bureaus, they ultimately don't matter. At the end of the day, your credit score is just a three-digit number, and you need that credit score as high as possible to have access to certain things such as loans, such as low interest rates. You know, it makes life easier for you when your credit score is high. But at the end of the day, that's just a three-digit number. Whether it's 800 or 300, it does not matter because numbers change all the time. Your credit score can always rise when it's low, and when it's high, it can always lower. If you make a few mistakes, ultimately we're judged off that three-digit number for our entire lives. It's like our GPA for our entire lives. It's unfortunate because sometimes your credit score does not reflect your true character. However, banks and computers and all of these different systems will judge you off your credit score when it might not be a true reflection of your character and how you operate because things happen in life. But I'm here to tell you today that the most important credit bureau that really matters is your integrity. You see, your integrity is what's most important. When it comes to entrepreneurship, building a business, and just being a professional, integrity must always be at an all-time high. You must always protect your integrity. Always. Because when you do what you say you're going to do, when you provide what you say you're going to provide, people tend to respect you more, they like you more, and they will support your business more. When you keep the best interests of your customers, your employees, your associates, and your business partners, when you keep the best interests of them first, then ultimately it's going to make you a happier entrepreneur because you're keeping the best interests of your business first. That's what's most important, ladies and gentlemen. You always have to have good credit when it comes with people. Always seek out to do good things for others. Always seek out to do good things for other entrepreneurs or professionals. Always seek out to do the right thing and do the right thing on time. Because integrity is rare amongst entrepreneurs. You know, we always hear small businesses, black businesses have poor customer service, poor product, poor service. That's not true. And that's a stigma that a lot of us are fighting on an everyday basis. So with that being said, what's going to help you stick out amongst the rest of these small businesses is your integrity. The fact that you do have a good product. The fact that you do provide great service and great customer service. The fact that you do all of these things and that you do it on time and when you say you're going to deliver. That's what's going to make people like you. And then the word of mouth is going to spread. Your credit is going to spread. Your integrity is going to rise. That's what's important, ladies and gentlemen. That's what I want you to take away from this week. Don't worry about all these other digits and data because it's just numbers. You can always raise your credit score with these credit bureaus all the time. And you will raise it. Don't get too caught up and beat up about that. What's most important is your integrity and your credit with other people. So until next time, let's continue to work. Let's continue to imagine reality. And let's keep our credit score with people and other businesses and entrepreneurs and customers up at all times. Have a great day, ladies and gentlemen.